Jack Patrick Dorsey is an American computer programmer and internet entrepreneur who's the co-founder and CEO of Twitter and the founder and CEO of Square, a mobile payments company. In 2012, the Wall Street Journal gave him the Innovator of the Year award for technology. As of April 2020, Jack Dorsey is worth $3.9 billion. In this video, we will see 6 books recommended by Jack Dorsey. Hi, I'm Jayesh, and this is Books for Hustlers. Every motherfucking. If this is your first time here, Books for Hustlers shares book recommendations of some of the most successful entrepreneurs that ever walked our planet. If that sounds interesting to you, then please consider subscribing. Here's a list of 6 books recommended by Jack Dorsey. Book number 1, The Art Spirit by Robert Henry. The Art Spirit gives a collection of words, teachings, and wisdoms of innovative artist and beloved teacher Robert Henry. Since its first publication in 1923, The Art Spirit has been a source of inspiration for artists and creatives from David Lynch to George Bellows. Filled with valuable technical advice, as well as wisdoms about the place of art and the artist in American society, this classic work continues to be a must-read for anyone interested in the power of creation and the beauty of art. Book number 2, The Score Takes Care of Itself by Bill Walsh. In this book, Bill Walsh, one of NFL's greatest coach, taught that the requirement of successful leaderships are the same whether you run an NFL franchise, a Fortune 500 company, or a hardware store with 12 employees. His final words of wisdom will inspire and enlighten readers in all walks of life. Book number 3, The Yoga Sutras of Patanjali. The Yoga Sutras of Patanjali is a collection of 4 books written by Sage Patanjali to guide the readers through the trials and tribulations of self-discovery through yoga. The goal is to reconnect the mind and the soul back to the physical body through self-reflection, mantras, and spiritual practices. Book number 4, The 4 Agreements by Don Miguel Ruiz. In 4 Agreements, Don Miguel Ruiz reveals the source of self-limiting beliefs that robs us of joy and creates needless suffering. Based on ancient Toltec wisdom, the 4 Agreements offers a powerful code of conduct that can rapidly transform our life to a new experience of freedom, true happiness, and love. Before we see the rest of the 2 books, I would like to remind you that now you can listen to any of your favorite books on Audible.com. To hustlers like you, Audible is giving 30 days free trial where you can enjoy any one audiobook for free. To sign up for the 30-day free trial, use the first link in the description. Book number 5, Becoming Steve Jobs by Brent Schlender. The conventional one-dimensional view of Jobs is that he was half genius, half jerk from youth and selfish leader who slighted friends and family alike. Becoming Steve Jobs answers the central question about the life and career of Apple's co-founder and CEO. How did a young man so reckless and arrogant that he was exiled from the company he founded became the most effective visionary business leader of our time, ultimately transforming the daily lives of billions of people. Book number 6, Principles by Ray Dalio. Principles holds the set of rules for work and life which billionaire investor and CEO of the most successful fund in history, Ray Dalio, has acquired through his 40 years career in finance. If you like this video, then please smash that like button and feel free to share it with your friends. If you haven't subscribed to our channel, then please consider subscribing and do check out other videos. So that's it for today, guys. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.